You know, I'd say let's go drop the puck. Florida's already used their timeout.
Ballard turns the goal, spins it forward the length of the ice. 12 seconds to go. Morris, little trouble here. Weiss in front, the shot saved by Thomas. Robbing Leopold, turnaround shot, and the save by Thomas. Two shorthanded efforts. Leopold robbed in the final seconds. Tim Thomas, a little shaky early, rock solid late, and the Bruins win 2-1.
Well, you love your goaltender to make his biggest save at the biggest time, and that was Tim Thomas. You got to believe he felt bad about that first goal by Moore, put his team down, but he wasn't alone. The Bruins weren't sharp in the first 20 minutes. But we talked about at the end of two, the Bruins tied. They liked their chances going into the third period in those situations. And for the last 40 minutes of this hockey game, the Bruins were the better team, and they earned the 2 points here tonight.
You want to guess as what tonight's Bob's Discount Furniture save of the game is? Quick! It's the last one we saw. Tim Thomas with just moments to go. Leopold getting a point-blank chance, and then Thomas making the save on the rebound. Leopold closing to the hash marks for the one-timer. That is lateral movement and staying in control and not going past the post, so he was in position to make the rebound save.